In response to the World Health Organization's recognition of an unusually high prevalence of laryngeal cancer in Brazil, in April 1989, our Brazilian colleagues created National Voice Week to raise awareness of voice and the importance of voice health. The value of such an event was recognized by organizations around the world. This led to World Voice Day, which is celebrated on April 16th. It came to the United States for the first time in 2003. World Voice Day is celebrated with free screenings, concerts, educational events, such as the concert that we are offering this evening. It has been supported actively by the Voice Foundation, the American Academy of Otolaryngology, Head and Neck Surgery, the American Laryngological Association, the National Association of Teachers of Singing, and other organizations in the United States and throughout the world. Educational events occur live locally, but they also are available on websites, including the Voice Foundation, the American Academy of Otolaryngology, Head and Neck Surgery, and worldvoiceday.org. Colleagues in all specialties related to voice, including singers, actors, and other performers, come together on April 16th each year to celebrate the importance of voice, to raise public awareness about the beauty and the value of the voice, and to spread the word about the great advances in diagnosis and treatment of voice disorders and the availability of state-of-the-art care around the world. World Voice Day, April 16th.
Yeah. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Amen. Thank you.